Holy Bible, First Book of Samuel, Chapter 25, Verse 30. And when the Lord has done for my Lord all those good things which he has said he will do for you, and has made you a ruler over Israel.